A Florida woman is taken into custody after attempting to stab a sheriff's deputy with a tool used to fix flat tires.
Put your hands behind your back.
Stop!
You're
gonna come through!
You're playing with me. Now I'm not playing with you. Put your hands behind your back. Do it now. Put your hands behind your back now. You're gonna get tased if you don't put your hands behind your back. You know that, right?
On May 11th, officials in Flagler County, Florida, got an emergency call about a woman riding her bike against traffic, almost causing multiple crashes. Investigators say the woman, 41-year-old Breanne Gattery, was also keying vehicles as she rode past on her bike.
Come here, now.
Okay, you're not gonna touch me.
Get on the ground now. Get on the ground. Get on the ground now.
Body camera video shows a Flagler County Sheriff's deputy respond to the scene, chasing after Gattery. As he tries to take her into custody, she begins shouting about TV producers.
Listen, you're gonna let me go.
Lay on the ground.
You're gonna let me go?
I got all
your fucking footage on the TV.
Lay on your stomach.
No, you're gonna bring out all your fucking producers right now. All your fucking TV shit, you're gonna bring them out now. Bring them out now.
Gattery continues to reference being recorded on video.
I'm trying to get her secured. She's resisting.
Yep, you better bring them out. Bring them out.
You can for now.
Yep.
Put your hands behind your back. Do it now.
No.
What are you doing this for?
Because y'all are f***ing videoing me. You know you are. I've told you to stop for years. You're not f***ing stopping.
At one point, Gattery attempts to stab the sheriff's deputy with what officials call a sharp fix-a-flat tool.
Put your hands behind your back.
Stop.
You're
gonna come through.
You're playing with me. Now I'm not playing with you. Put your hands behind your back. Do it now. Put your hands behind your back now. You're gonna get tased if you don't put your hands behind your back. You know that, right?
During this time, Gattery again references a TV show and being recorded.
More for your TV?
Yeah, you think so?
More for TV? More for TV, right? Is that what it is? That's what it is, right?
Don't move.
That's what it is, more for TV? Huh? That's what it is?
Don't move, I'm telling you not. You get tased if you don't stop.
That what it is? That's what it is. More for TV, right? Yep. More for TV. You f***ing losers. Man. I'll be a TV show. I'll be a f***ing TV show, huh? You f***ing red f***ing hair trick.
I'm not the one.
Officials with the Flagler County Sheriff's Office say Gattery continued to resist arrest during the altercation. Sheriff's deputies then used a taser to get her under control.
The vape, you dummy.
Where'd you pick that up from?
I didn't pick that up. I threw that.
You see, no, that though, you seen that right there, right?
Oh, yes, that's what she was stabbing the car.
Okay.
Even after she was cuffed, Gattery continued to put up a fight with first responders.
Hey, just set her back down.
F*** you, don't f*** you. No, where's all the cameras? Bring them out. They're all over the place. Listen, you
Gattery now faces multiple charges, including aggravated battery and resisting an officer with violence. She also has an arrest history, including domestic violence and disorderly intoxication. Reporting for Law and Crime Network, I'm Sierra Gillespie.